Hello guys, my name is Maaz Tarek. So I'm gonna tell you about the urban legend Kuchisake Onna. So the story starts with a beautiful woman named, I don't know her name, but she was very beautiful. So whenever everybody saw, she always asked, "Am I beautiful?" So everybody says, "Yes, yes, yes." So slowly she married a samurai. So but she didn't stop saying. She always said, "Am I pretty? Am I beautiful?" So everybody said yes. One day her husband has to go on a war. So she waited, but when his husband came, she was with another man. Her husband became very angry. He take his sword and cut her mouth to ears. And he said, "Now who will say you are beautiful?" And left. When she woke up and she saw that her beauty wasn't, so she suicide. And Kuchisake, and she has done bad work, so she don't have space. Our God didn't let her to go into the heaven or into the hell. She was left on the earth. So slowly she became an urban legend. She asked people, "Am I pretty?" And a person said yes. She will slowly remove her mask. As well as we all know, she wears surgical mask. And after removing, she will ask again, "Am I beautiful?" If you said no, she will kill you. If you said yes, she will make your face like her. She will cut your face to the ears. The children of Japan found a way how to get away. They found two ways. First they said yes, no, no, yes. Kuchisake Onna thinks. Another way they said yes, then so. So Kuchisake Onna, like the first one, she is confused to answer that. And then the children have time to run away. So bye guys, this is my third video and hope you like it. So please don't forget.